what he heard.
Every little one's still alive.
started it out so fast, I could see you like walking up to get up the step up. It's like, holy cow, you're going fast.
Next!
Okay, this next one is called Archon.
time, so you can go do this, but we don't have any gas.
Thanks, Kevin.
Up and visit Jason's family in Canada. Thank you. not a blue night for anybody out there, I sure hope not. But if it is, this one's for you. This is called Blue Night. Oh, this is called Tuning.
Yeah.
huge fans of. So we're going to let Jason, we're going to do farewell blues. This is the scene.
PA for putting on these open mics. I mean, this it's so great to be back and playing. It's so great that there's a place to play bluegrass on an open mic thing. And so, thank you guys. You guys are great. And now we're going to get an instruction on how this song is really supposed to go. So.
If only that was true.
Wow, this is really unusual. I mean, all of the crap that usually the banjo players get or the mandolin players get, fiddle players for tuning, and now it's the guitar players. So. Karma's a real bitch, isn't it? That's all I can say. Folks doing good out there?
Yeah.
Hard not to do good when you're getting got bluegrass. And especially on a Monday night, huh? I think I should have said that. Oh, dear.
If Jason didn't decapitate every single one of you out there with that, we're gonna do one more, and we're gonna do one by a good old Frog Martin. I mean Jimmy Martin. Good old Frog Martin. Well, this one's called "Honey, You Don't Know My Mind." Song. All right.